I'm someone who do not want to overpromise. I'm someone who wants to contribute via my actions. But of course, I do understand that there's a necessity and importance for me to be on the ground so that people can come to me to share with me their concerns, the issues. And I believe I will bring this personal touch. Yeah, and it, I think it's something very important. If you want to be a member of parliament, you represent the constituency. And I think that's your first and foremost priority. And for me, I will strive my very best to bring this to the people.
Mm. Yeah. Okay, finally, I mean, Desmond has been very hard, working the ground very hard. What do you see as your biggest challenges facing, you know, in Hougang context?
I have shared this. I think political competition is good. And the Workers' Party welcome Desmond to do his best for the people of Hougang. And in fact, I share with him that this battle must be the battle for Singapore.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 刘先生有自己的品牌, 你会怎么打造你自己的品牌呢?
我刚才有跟大家分享了, 就是说, 这个品牌的东西, 每个人的品牌都不一样, 而且不是说, 你要在这9天, 10天里面, 打造自己的品牌, 我觉得最重要就是说, 在之前, 这5年, 这10年之前, 这个饶兴龙, 在后港区, 饶兴龙, 在新加坡的政治的这个, 政坛里面, 他做出了什么样的贡献, 所以我相信这个就是饶兴龙的品牌。
OK, 后港居民最需要什么?
后港居民啊, 因为, 我们所说到的需要当然是有很多阶层的需要，如果你说如果我们现在想说最需要什么后港居民最需要什么，最需要什么，他们需要一个关怀的，一个有能力的，还有一个就是很负责任的一个代表，一个 member of parliament 议员来替后港人 就是说站起来说话，为什么呢？因为我相信后港居民也了解到说，在整个后港居民这20年来支持工人党和刘成强先生，他们为国家建设、国家的这个政治防卫建设也做出了很大的贡献。我相信他们以这个引以为豪。如果今天是你就是拉票的最后一天，你会怎么用？我还是会照旧 做我做的东西，就是好像每一个心、每一个票，一票一票慢慢的去，好像说，请继续支持工人党。这样，
如果你输了，你会再战吗？
当然是说，我们这种东西是不要说，不要去怎么讲 ，count the chickens before their hatch，就是说我们不要，we don't speculate electoral outcomes。 不过当然是说我们对后港居民有信心，对，嗯。
So yeah, what's your assessment of your opponent,
Desmond? Well, I mean, I do not know him that well, but of course we have a few conversations before, and I guess it's good for political competition to take place in Hougang constituency itself, just as how the Workers' Party is bringing competition, political competition, to the other constituency, such as Aljunied, GRC.
But what's your personal assessment of him?
Maybe give me more time to know him as a person. Yeah, that would be better, because I do not want to jump into conclusion.
Yeah.
太早这样说，没有据你自己评估啦，就说你本身怎么评估他的表现，你怎么看他了？他也是很拼哦，跟我一样也是很拼。我觉得这样是对后港居民是一个很好的一个好像一个选择了，就是说后港居民可以有两个好赛架了，可以两个一起到拼，我觉得这样是不错的了。
What do you think of the ECM clinic, the jobs clinic they plan to set up at Hougang residents? And the fact that he has more posters put up already.
Oh, is it? Oh, I don't think so. I don't think so. Just now I was doing my rounds. I thought it's pretty much even.
Pretty much even.
Pretty much even. Yes.
Yeah, but how about the facilities that he has planned, promised to the residents?
Of course. As I shared earlier on, I'm not someone who would like to overpromise. And in my course of grassroots activism in Hougang, I realized one thing, that setting up And coming up with initiatives will usually be the easier part, but to sustain it will be the challenging part. So for me, I'm going to take it one step at a time. And when I set out something, I want to make sure that the programs can be sustainable. I think that's very important. Yep.
Mm.
Thank you.